Hi, my name is Theo Tekstra. I'm the marketing manager for Gavita Holland, and I'm really excited to demonstrate to you a new product we bring to the market. It's going to revolutionize the way you actually control your HPS lights and all your HIDs lights, actually. It's the Gavita Master Controller. Now, the Gavita Master Controller looks maybe little, but it is capable of actually controlling 80 ballasts. It will totally replace your switchboard. Two ports means 2 × 40 ballasts, in total 80 ballasts. Now you can choose to have them in one room or have them in 2 rooms, 2 × 40. That's why we have the 2 ports. So you can have 2 rooms running 12-12. One room is on, one other room is off. So you can maximize the amount of ballast you can run at the power that's available to you. The temperature probes are really important for the controller because this controller can actually save your crop. If your air conditioning system or your ventilation or extraction runs out of juice, or maybe it's just such a hot day that it can't cope with it and the temperature will go higher, as I'll show you here, by just grabbing one of the temperature probes, the temperature in your room will rise. And the room, it will rise to temperatures that are not really safe for your plants anymore. Now, what this controller will do, when it reaches a set temperature, which is set by you, you can decide what temperature it is, it will auto-dim the ballast. You'll see it now on the display. I reached 83 degrees, which was my set temperature, and the auto-dim is at the moment on. You'll see the power of the ballast dropping, and you'll see the red light warning you that there's an auto-dim event. Now, when the temperatures go down again, the message in the display will disappear. The ballast go to 100% again. But the red light will stay on for you to warn you that during your absence, you've had an auto-dim event. It also has an emergency alarm contact on it, which you can connect to a text SMS module. So on your iPhone or your telephone, you get a text message, "I saved your ass, mate. I dimmed your lights. Actually, I shut them down, otherwise they would have been burned by now." So there you have it, some of the features. Of course, it replaces the switchboard. Now, you can have still 2 contactor modules connected to it. The 2 blocks you see down here are contactor modules. They are steered by the controller, and they're either steered during the time on or the time off. You see one LED burning on this ECM, external contactor module, which means this contactor module is switched on. You can use this, for example, for your CO2 or your circulating fans during your lights on period. But when the lights go off, this contact module will switch on. If you need a heater in your room during the night, this will power up your heater. So there you have it, guys. Switch 80 ballast, have a double temperature safety, set a REM time to it to have a sunset and sunrise, and even switch your CO2 units, your circulating fan, your night heating with it. The Gavita Master Controller.